Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below. And click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you. Hey everybody. Paul Bury, Family Friendly Gaming, doing a video for Skylanders Spyro's Adventures on the Nintendo 3DS. Hopefully you're all doing absolutely awesome out there. Really appreciate everyone for your memberships, your subscriptions, your super chats, is it Gil Guns? Grunts. Guess we'll put it in here. Like I said, definitely appreciate all y'all. Kill grunts. Takes damage, but all I can figure out. All right, Storm's Eye. This one, go ahead and play this. Yeah, definitely appreciate all y'all. Really thankful, especially everyone who's been, watching all our videos, going to our website, checking out other sites we are on. Okay. A little jetpack. We got a cupcake. Oh, tree. Oh, Yeah. Alright, Spyro. I think I might have done this level before. Ah, down I go. Yeah, we've already done this one. Oh, I remember this. Oh, I didn't do that before. in that cupcake. Oh, didn't see that at first, the spider. Keep looking for that one more cupcake. Hoping for a cupcake. And out we go. Alright, done with the level. That was a tough level. We're getting Gil Grunt up there. Damage scroll. Free little pigs. Okay. This is one of those fighting levels where we have to have waves of guys come after us. I'm just trying to survive right now. Thank you. Just got in the exit in time. Barely. Like a second left. Yeah. Oh! Gilgrunt's level 9 now. Awesome. Speed scroll found. Okay. Alright, so there's the final seeker, but I'm gonna go ahead and save the level up to Gilgrunt. And once we do that, I'll go ahead and stop this episode here. We'll pick it up and go pick up the final seeker. Hey. So this will save it to Gilgrunt, so he's now level 9. Go ahead and stop this recording here. I thank everyone for watching. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.